Those eyes, that demonic face in the rearview mirror, that's when it all started. It was the morning after everything went down. I didn't have anyone anymore. I got into my mom's old truck to drive back to New York like I always do. But something happened that I can't explain. I saw my exit, turned on the blinker, and drove right past it. It sounds crazy, but I physically could not turn the wheel. So I drove for 4 hours straight. I was in a rush to nowhere. So I drove, empty-headed and exhausted. That's when I saw it. It felt like the only right thing to happen to me in years. All I wanted was to walk down that path, lock the gate, and leave everyone behind. It would cost me everything I had, but I needed solitude. So I bought the farm. I did lock the gate, and I did throw away the key as hard as I could. I started laughing out of sheer joy. When was the last time that I'd laughed? I couldn't believe I was actually doing it. I was finally ready to forget it all and be forgotten.
You made me a promise, Garrett, in our backyard garden when you were little. Do you remember?
It's probably not what you expected, but I'm going to keep that promise, Mom. Alright, Garrett, today's the day. You're gonna leave the house. Hold your applause, everyone. But where did I put that to-do list? If I can find it in all this garbage. Whew. Now, time for the greatest dopamine release possible. Cleaning your room and scratching it off your to-do list.
Nothing but the clothes on my back, huh?
This is heavier than it looks. Man, it's pretty here. Not a soul for miles. I should have done this years ago. Okay, that wasn't bad. Maybe I can get these tomatoes watered and then I'll be done. Now this should come in handy. It wasn't a lot, but it was something. I better get to bed. One day down, eternity to go.
It's rusted shut. Looks like it's missing some pages. I don't remember this being here. Huh. I'm good food-wise for a long time. Cans of beans as far as the eye can see. Huh? What is that? Claire?
Whoa!
You remind me of someone, girl.
Hey, you gonna keep up or what?
I'm sorry, I just can't get over this view.
I can't believe you've never crossed the bridge before.
Yeah, but why leave downtown anyway?
To come see me, obviously.
Of course. Good point. Probably the best point. Whoa! Is that a deer?
How did she even get here? Hold on, give us some space. We've gotta help it.
Shh. It's okay. It's okay. Let's get you home.
Do you ever think about me? Like I think about you? Do you ever wonder where I am? It doesn't matter. Get back to work, Garrett. That's all you're good for.
Thank you.
You got this. Just follow the instructions, bro. I guess I'll take a quick look outside. Come on, Garrett, get a grip. You're a grown-ass adult, Garrett. There's no one out here. Go and look around if you're so scared, you baby. I don't feel as alone as I used to. That wasn't the case. Where'd you come from, little guy? I think I have a food bowl on the porch for you. Okay. I think I'm ready to venture out beyond the fence now. Let's see what's out there. Must be seeing things. Wow, this is incredible. This will be perfect for cattle. Wow, this looks like pure zinc. I read that an old factory is nearby. Shit. What the hell do I do now? I wonder if I can buy that rifle yet. finally, some good news. You've got to be kidding me.
Okay, I got you, bud. I got you. It's okay.
And you said they'd provide the witness, right?
Yeah, they said it's not ideal, but we can just grab someone from the tax office.
Okay, great. Oh, I can't believe we're doing this.
Oh, I think he's waking up.
Oh, shh. It's okay, Garrett. You keep resting, sweetie. We got a ways to go.
Okay, we're here.
You scoop him up. He'll wake up on the way.
Okay, I got you, bud. I got you. It's okay. I'm sorry I was gone for so long, bud. I won't leave you again.
Getting here. Did you get my letter? I'm just so tired. I have so many years left. What am I gonna do? Maybe coming out here wasn't a good idea after all. But I can't go back. I'd rather die than go back.
Thank you.
I swear I hear something scratching around up there. What do you want with me? Can't I just live here in peace? Is that too much to ask? It's all in your head, Garrett. Stop being such a little bitch, you lunatic. I need to get back inside. I'm so sorry.